Okay, so here we are with my portrait of King Femme. And when I last did a video about it, I said I was really overwhelmed. I was really overwhelmed about the background, all the detailing that's in the reference material. King Femme is sitting on a bench. It was constructed and painted at this club, whichever club this is in Miami. And because of things going on with me, I was just deeply overwhelmed by it, and I couldn't tackle it. But over the past few days, I have. And what I'm going to be doing today, we're doing a studio mate in another state, by the way. What I'm going to be doing right now during this video is putting in circles, little dark circles that are similar to this, but they're in black, and they're running along the bottom of this bench where King Femme is seated. But I'm going to be drawing them first, not just putting in black spots and brush strokes. I'm going to be circling them first with a blue pen. I had laid out blue aerosol over here. I did not do it here. God knows why. But it's still going to have this really interesting feel when it's all done. My intention was to follow the craftsman who built this bench exactly. I didn't do it. I just couldn't. I was driving myself nuts. And so I'm just going to give it the general feel of what these people created. So right now I'm going to turn my fan back on, and I'm going to put on WGBH out of Boston and get to work. And there we are. Welcome to Studio Mate in another state. Oh, God, it's warm. I have my reference material over here to the right. Again, I'm not doing the exact pattern. I just can't. I'm toasted. If I do. Thank you. Watch my dog, he's sniffing under, Bugsy, he's sniffing under the chair because the cat is under the chair and up inside the cushion, I guess. And Bugsy's just standing there staring at the chair, sniffing away. Let's see. Oh, it's Kitty. Where's the kitty? store back inside. It's too hot. of the thunder. Alright, I gotta say, I'm not really thrilled with the pant leg now. I liked it before all of this when it was really minimal. When it was super minimal. So I'm not really sure what's gonna happen now. I'm not sure what I'm gonna do. But I do know that in the end it all works out, so usually. So I'm not gonna fret too much. And what you're hearing is thunder. We've been having terrific storms, like everyone lately. I was sitting out here the other night, and one lightning struck, and I heard it hit the street. And what happened was, it was a vein, and it struck four houses on my street. One of them is unlivable now. Another one, the roof is gone, or part of the roof is gone, so they're replacing it. Something on another house, but one woman was laying in bed, and she said, she told neighbors that she was laying in bed, she heard it, and this lightning, she said this streak of light went through the walls of her bedroom. Luckily, this house has not been hit. It'll be screwed otherwise. But I've got friends friends and neighbors up the street whose houses are unlivable right now because of the lightning damage. Put too much of an emphasis now on this pant, or on this pant leg. this red, what the reds and the oranges I put down are pretty wet. So I'm going to stop for a little bit, and I think I'm going to switch paintings. I'm not going to be doing that on camera, because we have limited time on the iPad, because I still can't do live studio name. But what I'm doing, I'm going to fill in the little circles, and in the original photograph, in the reference material, they're black. I'm not using black. I'm using a mixture of a dark blue, I can't remember which one, and transparent earth red. So I get the feel of black, like up here, but it's not really black. And because I'm painting over blues and reds over here, it's going to feel really different. It's going to have more pop than if I had just gone in with blacks. I actually use this combination of colors all the time. Mixing a mock version of black. And again, what I'm doing is I'm not following the pattern of the artists that made this bench. I'm just giving the general feel of what they did with their brushes. I end up doing this without my glasses on, which I think helps. All right, so I'm going to give the red time to dry, and eventually I have to go in over the blue background here because it's actually supposed to be white, but I don't want to go in the stark white. It's not going to be interesting. It's not going to add layers. So eventually I'll go in with white, but really I've got to let the paint settle for a while. Other than that, I think we're okay. We're okay for a little bit. Good there.
Yeah.
And King Femme has seen this on Instagram and is apparently thrilled, which, you know, means the world to me. Because I do respect, everything they're doing and what they represent. So, yay me! Yay me! Anyway, all right, so that's studio mate in another state. I hope to get some work done, and we'll see you again soon. Ciao!